never shoot at a woman.
Sorry, Francine. Call me a feminist.